But here comes Pretzel.
She's an ex-pet and has deformed arms and legs caused by malnutrition.
In those early days, she really needed someone to help her and reassure her that everything was okay. We definitely developed quite a strong bond, the two of us. This is what we're here for, is exactly this. For me, the pure joy at getting to see someone like Pretzel, you know, live her best life and have access to trees and sunlight and grass and all sorts of things that a baboon should have.